I was after I'd got
dire straits going, and
it was my lust object as a child. And when I heard the sound of it, when I wrote Sultan's a Swing, for instance, I'd written it on an acoustic guitar, and it was different, you know. The sound of the strings together and the tonality of the guitar made me want to write another way.